Welcome to my projectbazaar.com. This is our project title, Chatting Application Using Google Cloud Messaging. Let's see the abstract of our project. This is our abstract of our project. Nowadays, Android users, most of us using instant messaging services like WhatsApp, Facebook and Twitter. User who can use the service cannot modify or create any service in the application. And also, user will pay some amount for using this kind of services. Google Cloud Messaging is a free service that enables the users to send messages between servers and the client apps. This includes downstream messages from the servers to client applications and upstream messages from the client apps to the servers. A Google Cloud Messaging implementation includes a Google Connection Server, an app server in your environment that interacts with the connection server via HTTP or XMPP protocol, and a client application. Google Cloud Message Connection Servers take the messages from your application and server and send them to a client application. The application servers send their messages to a Google Cloud Messaging Connection Server. The connection server requests and stores the messages and then sends it to a client application. To receive the Google Cloud Messaging messages, this app must be registered with the Google Cloud Messaging and get the EDQ identifier called a registration token or API key. Let's see the data flow diagram of our project. This is our data flow diagram of our project. First, the simulator 1. Simulator 1 means considered as a mobile node as a 1. The simulator 1 has been sent to the database for the request. After the simulator 2 has been sent the messages to simulator 1. In behind the database, the Google Cloud Messaging has been collected. The Google Cloud Messaging sent a message to another simulator. If we consider the first, the simulator 1 sent the message to the data simulator 2, then it is stored in the database. After this database, the database has ready to get all the sending messages and received messages to the Google Cloud Messaging. The each send messages request contains a email number and of the message text that will be identified by sending and receiving the messages. This is our project, chatting using Google Cloud Messaging Server. After getting the Google Chatting API key, the Google has been provided defaultly the chatting service for the users. By using the XMPP server, the user who can send and receive the messages by using Google Chatting. Google Chatting Server has been first created by using login and sign up process. After the login, the user who can enter to the application then sign up the process. After the sign up, the user who can create the XMPP server and run the server using the Java file. I have created by using Google Chatting Server. The stream which has been started, the chatting has been started by using the XMPP server. Now I have to chat terminate the chatting application. This is the chatting window. Who sir? Who can send and receive the messages by using chatting? Thank you.